great at regardless coming into this one.
Swetman plays it to you. And now Chambers over the back on the left side. It's Bruner. Bailey Bruner, low ball to the front post. Everett's there, drops, and a shot from Morrow. It's 3-0 Oregon. A right-footed volley into the back of the net from about 6 yards out. And a great start for the Ducks in this second half. It's looking very bright for these Oregon Ducks.
Well, that's the security that Oregon really wanted after not scoring in two